Good morning and welcome to Eagles Nest Live for your HS Morning News. Hello, I'm Hallie.
And I'm Dalton, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, December 2nd, Thursday, Friday.
Last night, the Appalling wrestling team won in a try match over Meade County 44-30, but lost to Union County 60-9. The team will be traveling to Louisville tomorrow.
Attention FCA student leaders, there will be a meeting in the Dome today during MP time.
Hey guys, just a quick reminder about tonight at the basketball games. It is a blue out. That is the theme. Everybody show out and wear your blue. Also, another quick reminder about today intermission time. There will be a student section meeting in the gym. So if you think you're going to be a member of the student section at the game and future games, come out. It's just kind of get set up and see what's going to go on this season. All right, thank you.
During the month of November, Apollo Eagles have made a lot of big accomplishments, most particularly in the Apollo Marching Eagles and Apollo Thespian Society.
So we went to Miamisburg for our very last competition.
At Miamisburg, we got 5th place out of 19 bands, so.
And best guard.
This group of people is the most amazing group of people you will ever meet. They're all my family, and I love them so much.
Congratulations, Apollo Marching Eagles, on your distinguished rating at the Mid-States Band Association AA Championships.
Apollo's Thespian Society did an amazing job on their competition show this year. They received superior ratings at regionals, beating out Davis County High School. So they did a wonderful, wonderful job. Everyone on stage, everyone backstage working tech, everyone was just a beautiful collaboration. And then they went to state at UK. Didn't really place this year. They only named the top three this year. We received numerous awards for our actors and from the judges. This is the second year in a row that we received best actress in the state. So we were pretty excited about that. But they did well. Every year they improve, and I'm just so proud of them.
Hi, I'm Gabe Bartley. I got best student director in the state at Kentucky Theater Association competition.
Hi, I'm Lexi Johnson, and a couple weekends ago, I won All-Star Cast at KTA Conference. That pretty much just means that they picked me along with several other people that performed best in the entire cast.
Congratulations, Apollo Thespian Society, on your awards and accomplishments at Kentucky Thespian Association.
All students taking the December ACT, remember, you are to have your photo uploaded to your ACT account and printed on your testing ticket by today, December 2nd. If you have already printed out your ACT ticket, then this does not apply to you. If you have any questions, please stop by the guidance office.
The Eagle Family Performers will be performing 'Twas One Crazy Night Before Christmas at 1 p.m. on December 8th for all Apollo students and staff. Again, at 6 p.m. the night for public. The performance is free to public, however, donations will be accepted at the door.
Good morning. Happy Reindeer Day. We have some college acceptances that we would like to celebrate today. Seniors, remember that today we are having ACT prep for about the 47 seniors that are going to December ACT test. So those students will go to their rooms. Other seniors will go to their college prep home rooms. And now for some acceptances celebrations.
Here we are. We got James Hicks, Western Kentucky, Oscar Martinez, West Virginia University. Cool. Kyla Bradley, University of Louisville, Garrett Price, NKU and EKU, Elliot Campbell, WKU. We have Stevie Williams, KWC.
Panthers.
Kaylee Crabtree, WKU, Kaylin Storm, Murray, yeah, Jacqueline Dockery, KWC, and NKU, Mallory Emmons, KWC, Kelsey Trunnell. Y'all ready? Kelsey, you ready? No. We have Murray State, WKU, and Brescia. Congratulations. Deshaunie Archer, USI, James Hicks, WKU, and Kaylin Wells, WKU, and Wesleyan.
It's coming.
It's coming.
It's coming.
It's coming.
It's coming.
It's coming.
It's here.
Applying for the Governor's Scholar Program are to turn in their completed GSP application to the Guidance Office no later than Monday, December 5th. Please make sure to turn in all components, the application, the essay, the two letters of recommendation, and your parent or guardian signature page. If you have questions, please see Ms. Crakey this week.
The Student Council will be hosting a homecoming dance on Friday, January 13th from 9 till midnight in the Little Gym. The dance will be semi-formal and no jeans or t-shirts will be allowed. Please see Mr. Poff if you have any questions.
There will be a Spanish Honor Society meeting after school today. So fundraising planning is on the agenda, and don't forget your money for dues.
The He Club wants to thank all those who adopted an angel for Christmas. At this time, all angels have been selected. If you would still like to help a family in need, they will continue to accept children's toys until Christmas break.
The Apollo tennis teams will have open courts Saturday at the indoor courts at Center Court from 2 to 3:30 p.m. The cost will be $5 per person. Ice water will be provided.
There's a listing posted in the guidance window of juniors taking the December ACT test. Please check this list to make sure your name is on it. The December ACT testing juniors will be practicing in homework groups starting Monday, December 5th, during the full week before the test.
On today's lunch menu in the Mama's Kitchen line, we'll be having pork chop with gravy, mashed potatoes, corn, pinto beans, biscuit, sliced tomato, fruit choice, and cookie. In the Global Fare line, fajita or pizza, refried beans, Mexican rice, fruit choice, and cookie. In the sandwich line, a choice of cheeseburger, chicken, peanut butter and jelly, grilled chicken, tater gems, veggies and dip, Caesar salad, fruit choice, and cookie. In the sub and salad line, sub bar, chef salad, veggies and dip, fruit choice, and cookie.
We'd like to wish the following co-curricular activities good luck as they participate in events this weekend. The boys and girls varsity basketball teams as they play Owensboro Catholic at the Sports Center this evening, with the girls playing at 5:30 and the boys at 7. The wrestling team as they travel to compete in the Oldham County Duels tomorrow, and the bowling teams, they travel to compete in the Crimson Baker Classic in Louisville tomorrow. And again, to the girls basketball team, as they host Ohio County tomorrow evening with the JV starting at 5:30 and the varsity at 7. Also, don't forget, as part of the 12 days of Christmas, Monday will be Red and Green Day. Thank you and have a great weekend.
Good morning, Apollo. Happy Reindeer Friday, second day of December.
2016. Filling in for Mr. Lasley today, a couple of quick reminders. I know that tonight is not our first basketball game, but it is our first basketball game against a rival, you know, that green school on the other side of town. Want to remind you a couple of things at ball games when it comes to our behavior. I want you to be loud. I want you to be proud. I want you cheering for our team, not against the other team, all right? The cheers, the things like that, love them. They're great, but they need to make sure that they are appropriate. We don't need to be doing anything that may try to be sounding like something else, so don't push it or do anything along those lines. Remember, today we are having the, you know, like that one. We are having the practice that Mr. Satterfield talked to you about. We don't have to do those things, okay? We just don't. That's a privilege that we do. So let's make sure that we conduct ourselves and make our school proud while we're at the game. All right, birthdays. Wow, there were a lot of babies born this week ago. Here we go. Christian Jones, happy birthday today. Jacob Nefrady, happy birthday today. Krishna Patel, happy birthday to you. Blake Wheeler, happy birthday to you as well. Weekend birthdays include Andrew Albin, happy birthday, Andrew. Nolan Whitaker, Mr. Nathaniel Lawson, Hallie Mullen, hope you have a great birthday this weekend. Madison Poe, happy birthday. Lewis Smethsey. Lewis, I don't know you. I hope I pronounced that the right way. And Mr. Jonathan Tidd, happy birthday to you this week. And as far as faculty and staff, Miss Camilla Carvonen, not with us today, but we wish her a very happy 24th birthday. And you saw him earlier today. He is our very own college and career readiness coordinator. Mr. Jeremy Cameron is celebrating his 53rd birthday today. All right, I hope everybody has a wonderful weekend. See you at the game tonight.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.